In China, consumer confidence in product safety is at an all-time low. We hope to increase the association between safety and the Goodyear brand. The core idea of the campaign was to talk about safety in a positive light by filming the touching true stories of seven ordinary people who dedicated their lives to keeping others safe.
1979年，我就开始开公交车了。这辈子是开了一条路线，老路线。去年我退休，一共开了31年，悠悠行车62多万公里。现在我开车子，我也可以富。要晓得，阿拉个车，上上下下有上千里。我这一辈子没做过啥个大事体。
就是开车，安全是戴明明一生的事业，也是我们的固特异轮胎，因安全而信赖。This
was an integrated campaign that focused on digital as well as TV and radio. We partnered with Tudou.com, the most popular video site in China, to put the series of films online. A campaign mini site was launched on the Sina Weibo microblog for content sharing and discussion around the topic of safety among netizens. In 2 months, the seven films attracted over 20 million video views online and generated a total of over 28 million interactions with the campaign. Goodyear official Sina Weibo microblog gained 13,500 new followers during the period, with over 65,000 reposts. Awareness of the Goodyear brand increased by 3%, and brand preference increased by 5% since the beginning of the campaign. The number of people who believe Goodyear tyres are the safest to use increased by 7% compared to 2010.